it's too late for goodbyes. She's seen who you're texting and your goose is cooked.
Ever since you've been leaving me, I've been wanting to cry. Now I know how it feels for you. I've been wanting to cry, but it's
God, wait, what? Yes! Hey, it went 2 feet. This is... This year's... At least you're more than 2 feet off the freaking thing. Look, 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 look where I am. Why are we still using our drivers? All the wedges. My guy like has muscular dystrophy. This is a par 7, right? Take that shot, penalty. You're gonna hit the fence again. Just straight. Oh my God. Says the horse. Says the horse. once you... I'm scared to see what mine is. Through. Two. Who needs Tiger Woods PGA when you have this? God's gonna go left, I'm just gonna say that right now. I don't know why the game thinks it's like incredibly difficult to hit through the bunker. No, stop it. Aim there. Wait, is that out of bounds?
This is what the?
Through the tree. Using my putter. Okay. I'm done. If I miss this, it didn't even let me hit that. Freaking.
Dad and I are both home.
That's
a good one.
Thank you. Oh my God. And it's gonna make me hit this. Why, what happened with my driving? I mean, I wanna know why you're using 7-iron to tee off. Change my club. Probably why you shouldn't do it. About just put it in the pond. Just hit up and down your D-pad and it changes it. Probably shouldn't use your pitching wedge or your sand wedge or your long wedge. Use your 9. There you go. Have you never been golfing before? Oh my God. I'm on the golf team. You just hit that way good. I'm a monster at golf. I just not even know. For a birdie. Did you see the slope or is that just a thing I can't do? Love to see the slope. I'm just gonna put that out here. I don't know, I'm just gonna put it. It's straight, hope. Yeah! Yeah! You got way too safe for par. Guess who's hitting first? Actually hit it this time.
Hit it! Oh God, hit it!
Thank you, holy! Your longest drive, 0 yards, thanks. I probably wouldn't use your wedges here. I'm just gonna lay that. You probably end up in the pond right there. Your irons. The thing is with your irons, the bigger the number, the shorter it is. That's the trick with irons. Like the longer you want to hit the ball, the shorter the smaller the number you want. Wow, we're like really close to it.
fairway in regulation. There's no fairway in regulation. Perfect hit as I shoot it like 50 yards away. Thanks, game. You're in the same boat as me. Perfect hit, man. Well, that was perfect accuracy. I aimed it like left too, but no. Okay. It's gonna go left. Yeah, you use that putter. Yeah, it ain't gonna go very far unless you use your long. That honestly is better than what I did with a freaking actual club. Why do I have Perfect hit. No. No. Yeah. I hope you win this hole and we can leave it out there. I know. You're gonna get par at least. What? Oh. I'm on my 7th shot right now. What? Perfect hit, my asshole! Doing good so far. In real life, I would kill you in this thing. You're gonna hit that way too far. Or land in a convenient by sand pit. Perfect hit! What? We must be really good at this game. It's fun. It really is. But if you start getting frustrated, it becomes annoying. I probably would have left. I'm not gonna lie, I probably would have left. So you go ahead and use that short club. Or a driver. If you're just gonna like hit it off the side, that's fine, man. I'm playing golf. this cobalt. What are you doing? I'm not sure that that green is like. That's a different hole. Oh wait, let me do the bag.
Yeah.
Cobalt is the next Tiger Woods. It actually is Tiger Woods in disguise. That's gonna hit the. Oh, it hit the fucking tree and. I gave your mom a water hazard. I swear to God. Oh my God. You didn't even go to a side green. Perfect hit, yeah, good job, game. Perfect for what? Hey, I'm on the side green. Look at the white dot. Yeah! Out of bounds! Come back. I have to make it in this for a single bogey. Oh, it's not even me, it's you. Alright, this is for double bogey. Dude, I did that pretty good. More power, that was the end. For double bogey, cobalt hits. Oh god. Yes! Stroke limit is 5 over power, par. Oh shit. That's 7. Perfect hit! Oh, thanks! And my guy was excited about it. I got 2 hits to make it in. If I don't make it in 2 hits, I'm over the limit. Oh my god. Please do it for me. What did my guy do with the very- I have to put that in. What's the score? 21-3? Oh! Bruiser.
Good job, Tiger.
Bruiser. Now he really is Tiger. Girl! Yeah! I didn't go over. Oh yeah.
Hey yo.
Hey yo.
That was my joke.
Hey yo.
I gave your mom a whitehead, dude. Last night, nothing was out of bounds with your mom. I got it caught in her sand trap. If Mrs. Halverson is in the room, I am very sorry. In the rough. Rough like... Give me a punch.
Do you have to buy the waterfall?
Oh, yes! Yeah, man! You know, when I was first learning to play golf, I would carry a tee and my driver, whatever they went. Wherever I went, I just put my ball on the tee and I'd drive everywhere. I did that before, yeah.
I'm doing it now.
Yep. Yeah. Unplayable line. Damn it.
It's gonna be the Broncos and it's gonna be a good game too.
That ass though. That ass. Yeah, back it up. Work. Hey, I'm not sure you're supposed to aim that way. I look autistic. Work. Why are you shooting at the bystander, man? Alright, you still go on. Now you got your pigeon wedge was surprisingly good.
Pigeon wedge.
That made it. Yeah! Birdie! Take it off! Yeah, I can.
Every hole my brother went, you take off a piece of clothes from the ball.
Yeah. Take it off.
Then you do
take it off.
Then you take a selfie. Send it to them.
I was further. Ha, loser. Those are the guy that's going first.
Just polishing my...
The place, sand.
I'm just polishing myself.
You want to get this? You want
eagle?
Pickleball challenged me when I've never played this before. And the first time I hit the ball, it just fell off the tee. And then two hole later, I did the same thing. Alright, now I can't. I swear to God, if we don't get anything for this... Fucking booyah! Steel, go!
Push him off, my God! I'm polishing a big Betty!
Yes! Bronze medal, baby! Oh, wow, that actually gave me a lot. It ranked me out, baby. Wait, what? The person on the airport is destroyed. Vehicle was destroyed. I was playing golf. Oh my God.
Ah. Yeah.